Stampin MP Chong Chieng calls for the government to make it compulsory for banks to reimburse scam victims for their losses. He suggests a significant portion should be reimbursed unless banks can prove the account holders were part of the scam.
Pada pendapat saya, hanya diwajibkan untuk membayar pampasan atas penipuan atas talian itu barulah bank akan membelanjakan lebih banyak untuk upgrade sistem security e-banking dan memperkenalkan SOP dan mekanismenya lebih ketat untuk transfer duit atas talian.
Chong said banks were able to afford these payments based on the net profits of the top six banks in the country. He added that the losses of scams only made up a fraction of banks' profits, but was equivalent to lifetime savings for individual account holders.